Oh, G-Funky Boxing. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Liam Smith versus Chris Eubank Jr., the rematch. And Eubank Jr. gets the stoppage in 10 rounds. He puts Liam down with a right uppercut right between the guard in round 4 and drops him again in round 10. And then moments after the knockdown in the 10th round, jumps on him. And the referee decides that Smith has had enough and stops it. But look, guys, this fight was not competitive at all. Eubank Jr. won every round pretty clear. Smith was not competitive, man. You know, I don't want to take nothing away from Eubank, you know, getting his revenge. But, jeez, Smith fought terrible. I mean, he just walking in behind a high guard, not really jabbing a whole lot. There was some wrestling and holding in the first few rounds, which kind of made the fight a little bit boring. But for the most part, it was one-sided. Not competitive at all, not entertaining to watch. Smith, really, I'm not quite sure. Not saying if he would have tried a little bit harder, he would have won, but it looked like he was just, I don't know, man. But Eubank, I'll say this. You know, I said last time when he got knocked out against Smith that, you know, he's trying to imitate Roy Jones Jr., and that's just not a good idea because Roy Jones is a once-in-a-lifetime fighter with the reflexes and the athleticism. I mean, only he can get away with the things that he does, and when people try to imitate him, it doesn't end well for them, and Eubank's an example of that. But here he really just, you know, used his hand speed, and I think really that's what kind of froze Smith, too, was Eubank just using his hand speed to kind of keep those hands at home. But Smith just really just walking in again behind the high guard, not really using a jab to try to close that gap and try to get inside, and took a beating for it. That's pretty much how the fight went for me. I don't know, man. You guys let me know what you think. Will that Conor Benn fight eventually happen? Who knows? With that, that's a whole thing there. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments section. This is G-Funky Boxing, and I'm out.